So I'm really excited by the idea that we could train AI systems to understand the structure of neural activity, the patterns of neural activity, in the same way that we train a large language model to understand the underlying syntax and semantics of language, so we could potentially train a large model to understand the underlying syntax and semantics of neural computation. And if we could do that, I think it would unlock many potential medical applications and neurotechnology applications.